Whenever life gets you down, Mrs. Brown, and things seem hard or tough, and people are stupid, obnoxious or daft, and you feel like you've had quite enough, just remember that you're standing on a planet that's evolving and revolving at 900 miles an hour. That's orbiting at 19 miles a second, so it's reckoned a sun that is the source of all our power. The sun and you and me and all the stars that we can see are moving at a million miles a day. In an outer spiral arm at 40,000 miles an hour, of a galaxy we call the Milky Way. Our galaxy itself contains 100 billion stars. It's 100,000 light years sight to sight. It bulges in the middle, 16,000 light years thick, but out by us it's just 3,000 light years wide. With 30,000 light years from galactic central point, we go around every 200 million years. And our galaxy is only one of millions of billions in this amazing and expanding universe. Itself keeps on expanding and expanding in all of the directions it can whiz. As fast as it can go, the speed of light, you know, 12 million miles a minute, and that's the fastest speed there is. So remember when you're feeling really small and insecure, how amazingly unlikely is your birth. And pray that there's intelligent life somewhere up in space, cause there's bugger all down here on Earth.
Now, there are many reasons why I find that song scientifically inaccurate. It's pathetic, really. The statement that the sun is the source of all our power, well, take geothermal energy. That comes from the heat of the Earth's core. That's generated at least in part by the radioactive decay of uranium. Uranium was formed in supernova explosions. Then the statement that the Earth orbits at 19 miles a second. Well, that'd be okay if the Earth's orbit was circular, but in fact it's elliptical. So it's better to say that the Earth sweeps out equal areas in equal times. Kepler knew that back in 1609. Then the statement that space-time expands at the speed of light. Well, there was a period of expansion, exponential expansion, between 10 to the minus 36 and 10 to the minus 32 seconds after the Big Bang, called inflation. In which the...
I think you are being pedantic. Just remember that you're standing on a planet that's evolving, and revolving at 900 miles an hour. That's orbiting at 19 miles a second, so it's reckoned the sun that is the source of all our power. The sun and you and me and all the stars that we can see are moving at a million miles a day. In an outer spiral arm at 400,000 miles an hour, in a galaxy we call the Milky Way.